That's the first time that's ever happened. Been using Flysky for, well, Flysky for a year, not one failsafe. Just fitted an XM Plus, went out normal distance and it just dropped out of the sky. So, don't know what's going on there. Just back to the drawing board with that one. Got a few problems. Smash my strip threads. Not too serious. Back to this one, I suppose. Good old interceptor.